Hello and welcome to the first round of one of snooker's oldest and most prestigious tournaments. It's the UK Championship.
And also, it's the first leg of snooker's Triple Crown.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Alexander Erschenbacher to break.
There was always a risk of a foul there.
Foul. Alexander Erschenbacher, four.
He's playing on from this position. Well, he's taking it on. Brilliant. What a magnificent pot.
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
One. Seven. Eight.
Well, he's playing this into the left middle pocket.
That's a great split. He'll be unlucky if he's not on anything here.
14.
He's playing for the right corner here.
Alexander Erschenbacher, 14.
And he's missed it!
Nicely on the blue.
One. Six. 7.
So, this pot into the right corner.
That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
13. Alexander Ersenbacher, 13.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
1.
Excellent pot.
7. Eight. David Lilley, 15.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. Excellent pot. Superb.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
1.
Played it well.
8. Nine.
That's okay, I think. Not ideal, though.
16.
Who would have predicted that? Truly remarkable shot.
17.
This should be straightforward enough. Very nicely done.
23. 24.31.
He's looking at this red to the corner. That's one of his trademark long pots. Brilliant.
32.
Playing this with a lot of power.
That hasn't really worked out at all.
34.
Not a straightforward safety shot here.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 34.
Great shot. That's a really good selfie. He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here. He's looking at this red. He's played that very well with the wrist.
One.
Important pot here.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
That should mean no way back into this frame for his opponent.
Six. Seven.
Can't see any problems here.
Fourteen.
This won't be easy.
That's an excellent pot.
15. Twenty-one. 22. Twenty-nine.
Just the colours left now.
31.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Beautifully done.
34.
This isn't easy.
That's a fabulous pop.
43.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
49.
And that completes a brilliant clearance. Fantastic play.
56. And the first frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And that is the frame.
So he's opened up a one-frame gap and will be looking to apply some pressure on his opponent in this frame.
Yes, he just needs to keep building on the momentum of that last frame. Let's see how this develops.
Thank you. The second frame, David Lilley to break.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. Great opening red.
One.
Very well played.
Six.
Doesn't want to overhit this.
Seven.
A long pot's on, and he's going for it. Tremendous pot.
12.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket.
13.
This won't be easy. High quality play here. He's found some form, that's for sure.
18.
A delicate touch required here.
19.
He won't want to overhit this. 'll be disappointed with that shot, I think.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ersenbacher, 19. David Lilley, 7.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
1.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Well, an excellent pot.
6. Seven.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
That's a pretty careless foul there.
Foul. David Lilley, 7. Alexander Ersenbacher, 4.
Let's see what he decides to do after that foul. Well, he's playing on here.
He's going for it. Tremendous pot. Brilliant.
He couldn't have played that any better.
1.
He's playing this into the right centre pocket.
1.
He'll be looking to get back into the frame here.
That was a strange choice of shot there.
1. David Lilley, 1.
He's playing the pot here. He's missed the pot.
One.
This really is tricky.
What a beauty.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
Three.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. That's a top shot. Well played.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
Four.
Well, it goes. Half a chance.
Eleven.
This is not easy.
No, not this time.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 11.
He's playing the safety and aiming to get the cue ball tight against the cushion.
That's a shocker.
He should have potted that. He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here. Not an easy one, but a half chance. That's an absolutely outstanding pot.
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
One.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket. No issues there.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
Three. Four.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Nicely done.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
11.
This is a challenging shot along the cushion. What a top pot that was.
Excellent cueing.
12.
So just the black needed.
Nicely done.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
19.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? In it goes.
20.
Only the colours remaining. Down it goes.
29.
No real problem here.
32.
Tricky pot along the cushion here.
Six.
This is really tricky.
What a top shot that is.
41.
Tough shot coming up.
47.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Fantastic clearance. Brilliant.
54. And the frame, Alexander Rosenbacher.
And now the frame is his.
That's it.